It's okay. Open up.
I've been pretty busy the past few days. Got this one drifter who comes in more than others. This has a few families to turn in.
It doesn't look too bad. Let's go.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean.
Okay. See ya.
Can I help you?
Deke, I need you to go after someone.
Go after someone. Okay, what's going on?
I'm gonna look around.
Right after you brought in that girl, Lisa. Larson brings in another one. Name was Rose Allen.
You're gonna hurt your back doing it that way.
But we figured she could pull her own weight. Help us get this irrigation ditch done.
Get to it.
Okay. So what do you need?
She's gone. She went on a supply run with Alki. Some others up to that abandoned Nero refugee camp. You know the one. I think you've been up there before.
Yeah, I know the one.
Find her, Deke. There's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first...
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna see what I can do.
Hey, how you been?
What do you need?
Okay, just stopping by.
Good choice. Need anything else? What else can I do for you? Thanks. Yeah, all right. I'll be here. I'll see you later, man.
I was actually in the campfire cadets, believe it or not. One of the first girls they allowed in. They used to have this fishing competition up at Camp Pioneer every summer. All these bullies would get in my face. I kicked their ass every year.
I hate thinking about it. Everything I've lost.
I was actually in the campfire cadets, believe it or not. One of the first girls they allowed in. They used to have this fishing competition up at Camp Pioneer every summer. All these bullies would get in my face. I kick their ass every year.
Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name.
I thought I was going to die. No.
With a huge group of refugees coming over from Portland. Must have been over 100 of us. I know. Not smart, right? We were on this narrow pass, moving on foot, carrying our lives. It was basically wheelbarrows, carts, wagons, you name it.
The road was so choked with abandoned cars. No one was driving. Anyway, we got hit by a horde of infected. There had to be a thousand of them. No idea how I made it out alive. Oops.
Sorry. Wasn't watching.
You need something?
Deacon, how's it going?
Hey, Alki.
You need something? Should keep you pretty safe out there. Okay, sure. Be seeing you, Deke.
What can I get for you?
Sandy.
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
St. John's Salome Hot Springs. Talk, are you there?
Yeah, Deke. I'm here.
Hey, I'm at that location where the girl was last seen. Looks like they got hit by a swarm. If she was here, probably not much chance she's still alive.
If she is, you'll find her. Tuck her out.
Oh, God damn it, swarmers.
Hey!
going on here? I mean, might be here somewhere, right? Jesus, looks like the swarm tore him apart. Poor bastards.
Rose? Rose Allen, right?
No! No!
Hey, I'm not gonna hurt you, see? I'm not with those assholes.
No!
God damn it, I'm here to help. Tucker sent me. Wait, I said that I am here to help you.
No, you're with her. You're from the work camp.
No, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for, yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Well, I mean, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's gotta work.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Okay, goddammit. Go on.
open up.
Deacon!
How's the bike business going, Zanny?
Bike's a real guzzler. Yeah, thanks for stopping by.
Yeah?
Hey, how you been?
What do you need?
Okay, just stopping by.
What else can I do for you? Come by if you still need something. Come back whenever you need something.
What can I get for you?
Hey, Zanny.
Hold on a second. I'll get it.
Stretch!
Thank you.
Finally, Jesus.
Jesus, what the hell was that? Let's just hope we don't have to find out. Good.
Yourself. Join us. Become one mind. Prepare for the rising.
Open the gate.
Open the gate. I've been around before.
Deacon!
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
Fill her up. Check back. Hey, always good to see you, Deke.
Good to see you, Deacon.
Hey, Alka. Just seeing what you got.
Good choice. Thanks. What else can I do for you?
Yeah, all right. I'll be here.
What are you looking for? All right. I see how it is.
Hey.
Come back whenever you need something.
Not as bad as yesterday.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye.
Office and a dog pen outside of Sister's. Had maybe 100 dogs. Strays mostly. A few had owners who would show up eventually. One of the guys brought in a sick collie. It's a beautiful dog. But I told him to take it to our vet. Pain like this before. We couldn't let her in. But the vet had no room, so they kept her.
I was going to die.
I didn't even know dogs can get infected. Like, people, I mean. No one knew, I guess. An hour later, she was rabid. Worse than that. Her fur started falling out. She just turned. We had to put them all down. And there was nothing else we could do. It was so horrible.
I can't feel anything.
Oh. Oh. Hey.
What's up with you?
Hey.
Look out.
Why aren't you working?
Let me get the gate.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean? Sorry.